We know that Sri Lanka's tunnel was the last time. I can't spoil the place in Bangladesh. There's a bit of pollution in Bangladesh as well, so it's not a massive shock to the system as maybe some other countries may be experiencing. So the place is down very well. They say, oh, it's smoky, but just get on with their practice. They haven't made too much of an issue of it, and the coach there in the island, and we just got to go about our business as they normally would.
Coach, so Virat is not there in the Indian team, so it gives an advantage to Bangladesh, or is it the same with Rohit leading the side?
So there's no Virat, there's no Shakib, so there's an advantage for India with no Shakib, there's an advantage for Bangladesh, no Virat. They're two fantastic figures. It would have been great if Virat was playing. We want to play against the best players in the world. If you ask all the Bangladesh players, they'd love to test their skills against Virat Kohli. It was disappointing that he's not playing. It would have been great if he fully understand what he's worked on and the amount of games he plays. As a coach, again, he's not playing. The players probably want to test his skills. You know he's not the leading player in the world. But if you want to beat the best, you've got to play against the best. So it's disappointing that he's not playing.